What is up, everybody? It's your boy Static Shy, and I'm back here with another YouTube video. This is my first time dropping two videos for you guys in one whole day. Well, I did it with the Spider-Man gameplays, but I thought that since you guys have been like really supportive of my YouTube channel and been commenting, giving me thoughts, you know, new ideas and everything, and DC has been like on a roll dropping like mad trailers and stuff, games, movies that's coming out, DC just said I had enough of everybody talking trash about me. It's time to release some heat. So I'm really excited. We're about to do a trailer reaction to the Suicide Squad game. I can't wait to see it. So far, like, I'm hearing that it's gonna be better than any Batman Arkham game. I said this in my last video. It's still like, when I heard that, I was like, wait, what? Better than any Batman Arkham game? Nah. We're gonna see how this goes. All right. Shout out to Tykim and Alfredo and my boy Matt and like Chris for all putting me on to like DC fandom and everything, because wow. And my boy Davin too, like my bro Davin, like he did told me about this too. So I'm excited. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and Hulk smash that bell button for more content. Alright, let's get started. Graphics look sick already. Rocksteady's on. The graphics look really sick in this game.
What is that? Australian for hangover?
I believe I can translate. Boomerang has a concussion from the enemy you missed in our last encounter.
Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Sharkhead.
Yeah, that's their shot.
I never miss.
Never miss. Yeah, we bloody know. You never shut up about it.
Task Force X. Alpha target is in the open. Get your asses to the Metropolis Grand Hotel and engage. For I have another reason to blow those bombs in your heads.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm in trouble after the one. Now we talking. Let's go. Now he was just quiet for a moment. I'm like, alright, what's up?
That's reminding me of something.
Oh yeah! Wallace's stupid alpha target. So he's supposed to be killing him.
Oh, look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
The mighty Superman. I don't think he's playing Mr. Nice Guy. It's GG. It's GG for them.
So, figure out who we're killing yet?
Yo! Okay, that was really different. That was a different, like, vibe for a DC game. Usually DC games are pretty dark. This game, it seems like it has more, like, it's comically. Like, it's this comedy in this game. Again, the game looks really fun. The graphics, like I said, look really sick. Like, these graphics is crisp. For this game, DC is doing a great job with their graphics right now. And like I said, with the Brainiac, I think that something's going on with Brainiac. Probably took control of Superman, as you can see with his eyes being purple. That was just crazy. That was pretty dark for Superman to like lay his, you know, use his heat vision to the guy. And I was like, whoa, okay. That's crazy right there. But also, I thought it was funny when Captain Boomerang was like, so who are we fighting again? No, who are we supposed to kill? And then they all just like, and I'm like, yep, it's GG. Just like Captain Boomerang was like, oh gosh, it's clipped. And I'm wondering if Batman is gonna be in this game. I'm really wondering, and I'm hoping that that somehow, some way, at least bring Batman in it. At least bring Batman. But I highly doubt it since it's showing Brainiac and Superman, and that's maybe Superman and Brainiac more go together. But then again, like Suicide Squad, half of those villains is Batman's villains. But yeah, nah, this game, it looks sick. And it did remind me of obviously the Suicide Squad movie and from Justice League Dark Apocalypse War when they had to help out. That's what it also reminded me of. I really like this whole idea that DC's doing with this game. Great job to DC. They really bringing the heat right now. Like, they said no more. And I'm really pumped up. Like, this is a good year for DC. This is DC's year. Like, this is the year when, Marvel, like, we gotta, like, step back a little. It's like Marvel stopped right now. And DC just took advantage of this time that Marvel stopped doing whatever they was doing for a while. Because Marvel hasn't really dropped that much things lately. But DC said, screw it, they're taking full advantage. I give them props. Great job for this game. I want to see some more of this gameplay. Like, I want to know how it's gonna go. Like, I feel like, is it like Ultimate Alliance where you switch the characters and stuff, or you're gonna play like each character's mode or something, and then eventually like, there's gonna be parts where you team up, and like in the Batman Arkham games where you can switch the modes with the characters and like do like combos and stuff. That would be pretty cool. I'm down for this game. In all honesty, compared to Gotham Knights, I want to go with Batman Gotham Knights. Like, the game, that didn't get me too excited. Like, it took me a while to get, like, crazy with this. I was like, okay, it's taking a while to build up. It's taking a while, but Batman Gotham Knights, I'm getting that game. It still looks sick. I'm still getting that game. I would get Batman Gotham Knights before I would get this game, but there's something different about this game that also makes me want to probably get this game first, because the story, like, it's new, like, we never got anything like this from DC, and DC, they're having some beautiful games and stuff. I like the Versus games, like, the story mode games, like, Injustice, I like that, and, yeah, DC, great job. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and Hulk smash that bell button for more content. We are at 331 subscribers, guys. Let's get to 400, we're almost there, and join my Facebook group, Hero Network. We're at 1,060 members. We're aiming to get to at least 3,000 soon. And go join my bro's Noru Facebook group, Otaku Forever, and Otaku Central 2.0. It will be in the description below. And give me a follow on my Instagrams, Shy.Sterling and Static Shy. Alright, guys. Peace.
Recording.
Okay. Hey, guys. It's Lemmy's telling you guys to subscribe to my little bro's Static Shy. All right, YouTube channel. All right.